I have an idea. Sit down. Jack, you gotta listen to my idea. Jack, you have to listen to my idea. We need slideshow, we need interviews, we need to recreate a movie.
What's the movie?
That I do not know. Jack! Lucas! I've got it! It's...
Now that Year 12's finished, what do I do with my life?
I don't know what to tell you, Harrison. It's not as simple as clicking your fingers.
What do you mean, clicking your fingers?
I don't feel so good.
He only ever had one goal. To wipe out half the universe. If he gets all the Infinity Stones, he can do it with the snap of his fingers. Just like that.
Tell me his name again.
Thanos.
There was an idea. To bring together a group of remarkable people to see if we could become something more.
So when they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
So desperately that you're right, yet to fail all the same. Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives.
Evacuate the city. Engage all defenses. And get this man a shield.
Let's talk about this plan of yours. I think it's good, except it sucks. So let me do the plan, and that way it might be really good.
Wow. Fun isn't something one considers when balancing the universe. But this does put a smile on my face.
Thank you.
track. So, Annie, who was your first crush at Melba?
Ethan Martin.
He left in year 7.
Brendan, who was your first crush at Melba College?
Jay Donahue.
Oh my god.
Are you serious?
Luke Perry.
Hey, bro. Hey, bro. Who's your first crush at Melba?
No.
You heard it here first,
it
folks.
Kennedy. Oh my god. I dated
god.
Him.
Hey, James.
Yeah.
How? Who was your first crush?
You, of course.
Who's your first crush at Melba College?
You. It actually was.
Aria, who was your first crush?
Luke Berry.
Abby, who was your first crush at Melba College?
Adam
Holland.
Hello. And I lost my receipt.
Yeah. Who was your first crush at Melba College?
Myself, because I love myself.
Great.
You?
Mr. Got it.
Mr. I hate everyone.
So guys, who was your first crush at Melba?
Miss.
Oh.
Jack Tassel.
I don't want to answer.
I don't have that good of a memory.
No.
So Joda, has anyone ever told you that? You so precious when you smile.
What do you mean, has anyone told me that, mate?
Who was your first crush at Melba?
No.
No. Tegan, who was your first crush at Melba College?
That's you, Lucas.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
Sophie.
Hello.
Who was your first crush at Melba?
Kobe Marthick. That was a mistake.
Emma, who was your first crush at Melba College?
I don't remember.
Adrian Bywater.
Oh, that's a hard one. Honestly, probably.
Mel?
Friend of mine, yeah.
Who was your first crush at Melba College?
Jonathan McDowell.
Who was your first crush at Melba College? All right, another question. What's one memory of Melba College? It's Connor! Oh.
What's your favorite memory of Melba?
The teacher.
Fair. What has been your favorite memory at Melba College?
Production.
Same.
Miss Lanny, who would you say is the most annoying in our year level?
Brendan.
Sorry to bother you, Arian, but what was your favorite memory about Melba College?
Everything.
Everything. More specific?
Teachers.
Who were your first crushes at Melba?
First crushes at Melba?
Oh, I don't know. I actually can't remember.
Moving on.
Oh. Well. I actually don't know.
I need to go to the toilet. I need to go to the toilet. Aaron, how does it feel to chew 5 gum?
How it feels to chew 5 gum. Stimulate your senses.
Say, Aaron, who was your first crush?
So, Ebony.
What was your first crush?
Nah, it was actually Adam.
Adam who?
That's what I said. Really?
Yeah.
Who? Hololi.
Really?
Describe our year level in one word.
Annoying.
What is your favorite memory about Melba College?
The people I've met, my peers.
What was your favourite memory at Melba College?
Photography class, probably.
Who was your first crush at Melba College?
Who was? I'm sure I had plenty of first crushes.
Well, name them all.
This is embarrassing.
Who is the biggest snake in year 12?
Joda Briggs.
Mr. Allen.
Who is the most annoying student in year 12?
Anila.
Oh!
So who's the most annoying student in year 12?
Oh God, how do we narrow it down?
Can we make like a top three?
Just one.
I don't know.
Who is your first crush at Melba College?
It's gotta be Luke, doesn't it?
So Jonathan, what's one thing you'll miss about Melba College?
Well, we won't miss Connor Gale.
Run! Bridget!
What would you say your favourite memory at Melba is?
The camps.
So who do you think is going to get together after school?
Get together? Someone's right here. I can't say it.
Describe our year level in one word.
Boring.
Everywhere.
Difficult.
Say, Miss Godfrey, who would you say the most annoying student at the school is?
Like, parents are going to try and drop their kids off.
I'm not moving, I'm going inside now.
Today's the last day of year 12.
Locked and loaded.
Batter up!
The police are coming!
The police!
Muck up day. Muck up day.
Thank you.
Traveling in a fighter combi on a hippie trailhead full of zombies. I met a strange lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. And she said, do you come from a land down under? Or women go and live under? Can't you hear the thunder? You better run and I'll take cover. I said, do you speak my language? He just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. And he said, I come from a land down under. For me, there's no one mentioned her.
Leaders. Get-
That is the end of the journey. All these years have led down to this moment.
Ew.
Memes will be lost. But at the end of the day...
Any last words, Luke?
That's a wrap.
I'll see you guys in the next lifetime.